Okay, folks, here I am sitting here with the SIG 320, which you've all seen before. This looks like a 320, but it's not. It's actually an air gun. To our great surprise, Mike and I walked up to this one and discovered that this is a fully functioning CO2 magazine-fed pellet gun. It operates off of an old belt system. That makes this like a 20-some round, 177 caliber pellet pistol. It has exactly the same weight, trigger characteristics, blowback cycling operation, and everything of an actual 6.2. That's cool.